five Victoria's Secret models to be our girls of the couture this season.
Hi, I'm Lily.
I'm Adriana.
Lais.
I'm Elsa.
Candice, and we're here to shoot British Vogue.
The idea of the inspiration was really to sort of take the beauty and the grandeur and the theatre of couture and really incorporate that with, you know, with a fresh, youthful sort of sexiness from the girls.
My name is Adriana Lima. I'm from the north of Brazil. Growing up, I had no clue about clothes designers, fashion magazines, at all. I thought that I was gonna grow up and go to university and study medicine. Well, I don't know what happened. I got an opportunity to be part of a modeling contest, and since that modeling contest, I'm here. I never stopped working. 14 years later, I'm still here.
I had a beautiful childhood. I grew up on a dairy and beef farm in South Africa, in the middle of nowhere. So it was almost like a dream compared to my life now. I was very quiet, so when I'm working, I'm not as shy because I've created my alter ego. We all work really hard to stay in shape, and I don't think you can be a Victoria's Secret angel if you're not comfortable with your body.
My mom was a playmate. I didn't know my mom was a playmate till I was 12. I actually found a Playboy in my dad's office, and I freaked out. I was like, ran into my mom, and I was like, "Mom, Dad is cheating. He's got a Playboy." Being a Victoria's Secret angel, obviously we're in a lingerie a lot, and it's so much more to me than, you know, about your inner confidence, because if you're not comfortable and confident with yourself, there's no way you can get it on the catwalk.
I'm not afraid of aging. I think women now, above 30s, they become more and more beautiful, I believe. I think that's a beautiful time for a woman, starting at 30. I'm not afraid at all. I'm happy. Yes, your body changes, but honestly, that's not really important for me.
I think sometimes people don't really see us as human. So,
that's always funny to see people's reactions. They start crying and they kind of stare at you. But for British Vogue today, it's a totally different feeling. It's very raw. And I think it's good for people to see us in a different way. Couture is just special because it's one of kind. There's special pieces. Not many people get to wear them, obviously. And you just get to play with fashion and clothes and be girly and have fun and create these beautiful, iconic images, which is, you know, such a fun thing to do in your job.
People assume that I think we are divas and we walk in the house like beautiful makeup and hair and heels, and that's all we do all day long. It's like, no, we just get dress up when we work, really. And for me, I go back home, I have two kids, I'm like a mom, I'm cooking, I'm like, I have a bad hair day, I have a bad skin day. I don't dress up that much. You know, I'm in fashion, I should not say that. But I like to take it easy and live like a normal life. You are the fire.